So this is under full autonomous control using our proprietary PowerMax programming that's managing the duty cycle to dynamically control rotor RPM so that we're maintaining a optimized tip speed ratio with the variable wind that I feel gusting on my back. So the RPM adjustments that you're noticing are being driven by our programming and the kinetic energy in the wind that's passing over the swept area of our rotor. And it's performing quite nicely.